All right, things are coming together on the Great Dane. There'll be a full YouTube video out. Last time you guys would have saw this, it had a 12-foot spread under here. The driver signed up for it doesn't like that. He wants a closed tandem. So we'll do a closed tandem with a 3-bag system, lifts on both axles so he can walk it around easier. It's gonna be a pretty sick setup. So yeah, subscribe to see the full video.